During World War II, the U.S. and Canadian forces invaded an uninhabited island and were met with a devastating outcome, 313 dead and 2,500 wounded. Did you know that during WWII, Franz Stigler, a German pilot, chose to save a damaged U.S. bomber and its crew by refusing to shoot it down and escorting it to an Allied airbase? During World War II, the Japanese attempted to bomb Canadian and American cities and forests by releasing air balloons with explosives attached.